This 40-year-old motorcycle hasn't moved for almost a year. Both the front and rear inner tubes have perished, so I removed both the wheels and replaced the front inner tube with no issues. Then I changed the rear inner tube and pinched it with the tyre levers.
Cock!
Luckily, I could patch it, so I was able to sort both wheels and get them refitted to the bike along with a new battery. After a couple of kicks, the bike sprang back to life.
Banging, mate, banging!